Hey, Kids Way, what's going on? Hey, Pastor Julian coming at you in the fourth and final week of our series called Fly a Kite. And yeah, I know it's the last week, but don't worry, don't be sad. It's going to be an awesome day. And next week, we're going to get started in a brand new series that's going to be amazing. So make sure you check us out next week too. But hey, as we're finishing up this series, we are going to go over a very important story, one that's called the Great Commission. And we'll get into what that means in just a little bit in our Bible story. But right now, I want to see if you guys remember our memory verse. This memory verse is so important because we've been talking about love and how much Jesus wants to be our friend forever. And this verse proves it. So in Ephesians chapter 3, verse 18, it says, "How wide, how long, how high, and how deep is the love of Christ?" Ephesians 3:18. You have got to make sure that you underline that verse in your Bible. Have your parents help you find it. Write it on your mirror at home in your bathroom so you don't ever forget how big and great and amazing God's love is for you. But hey, what we're gonna do right now is go into a time of worship. So why don't you guys stand up to your feet and let's get ready to sing and dance and praise Jesus together. Are you ready? Let's do this. Yeah,
yeah. Oh. I know someone who makes me happy. I know someone who makes me dance. He's the reason my feet are moving. He's the reason I'm gonna lift my hands and clap, clap, clap to the sound. Jump, yeah, jump up and down. Spin, spin, spin all around. I'm singing it out. One, two, three, four. Jesus is the very best friend, the very best friend I know. Someone who makes me dance. He's the reason that my feet are moving. He's the reason I'm gonna lift my hands and clap, clap, clap to the sound. Jump, yeah, jump up and down. Spin, spin, spin all around. I'm singing it out. One, two, three, four. Jesus is the very
Hello, friend. Welcome to the clubhouse. It's me, Kai, and I'm so excited to see you all today. I've been working on decorating my new kite, and I'm kind of stuck. Do you think you can help me? Great, thanks. The thing is, I want my kite to look really special. I want it to look like no other kite in the history of kites. And when I fly it, I want people to say, "Hey, look, that must be Kai's kite." So I had some ideas. How about sparkly letters? Or maybe adding some balloons? Wait, silly string? As you can see, it's a tough decision.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello there, Kai. Who? Who? Decorating your kite, are you?
Hi, Ollie. Well, I'm trying. I want people to see my kite and say, "Hey, look, that must be Kai's kite."
Sharing something special is a great thing to do. And I have a perfect story for you. Listen to this. Just follow me through.
Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hi, everyone. I'm Aisha. Welcome to my cupcake food truck. Do you want to see my latest creation? Ta-da! They're my Jesus is Alive celebration cupcakes, because all month long, we've been celebrating how Jesus wants to be our friend forever. And we can tell all our friends about Jesus. In fact, that's what today's story is all about. If you're ready, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." One, two, three. Tell me a story. Okay, today's true story from the Bible begins with Jesus standing on a mountain. Tell me when you see Jesus. Do you see him? There he is! Jesus took his friends up on a mountain after he came back because he had to tell them something very important. Jesus told them that he had a very important job for them to do. Jesus told his friends that he wanted them to tell everyone everywhere that Jesus loves them and wants to be their friend forever. Do you know what? He wants us to do that very important job too. We can tell people that Jesus loves them and wants to be their friend forever, right? Right! Let's practice. Oh, look, it's my auntie. Let's call her and say, "Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever." Ready? Go. Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever. Good job! Oh, look, it's the cashier at the grocery store. Let's tell him, "Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever." Ready? Go. Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever. Wonderful! Let's do one more. Look, it's our friends playing at the park. Hey, friends. Let's tell them too. Ready? Go. Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever. Way to go, guys. You did it. That's the big important job Jesus gave us to do. We can tell everyone everywhere that Jesus loves them and wants to be their friend forever. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. We should tell everyone about Jesus, that he wants to be their friend forever. Who? Who?
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, what a great story. Jesus wants us to tell everyone, everywhere, that Jesus loves them and wants to be their friend forever. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I know. I don't want people to think of me when they see my kite. I want them to think of Jesus. So I wrote a big J for Jesus because Jesus is my friend forever. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
All right, Kids Way. So here's the thing. You can tell others about Jesus. You can tell them about how great his love is and that he loves them. That's right. We can tell others the same thing that we know. Just like we tell you every week that God loves you, God knows you, and wants to be your friend forever, we can tell other people that same thing. So tell your parents, hey, God loves you. Tell your brothers and sisters, God loves you. You can tell your friends at school, your teachers. You can see the cash register or the lady or the man behind the cash register at a store. You can tell anybody that God loves you. Everybody needs to make sure that they know that. And we can be a part of that to tell people that that's the truth, that God loves you no matter what, and he wants to be your friend forever. Remember what Ephesians chapter 3 verse 18 says. It says, how wide, how long, how deep, and how high is the love of Christ. Ephesians 3, 18. Such an amazing verse, and you are amazing too. God loves you so much, and he wants to be your friend forever. Kids Way, I hope you had a fun time. I hope you enjoyed your time with us here this morning. I know I did, and I can't wait to see you right back here next week. We love you guys, and we can't wait to hear from you. So stay good, be safe, and we'll catch you guys next time. Bye.